Creed was born July 2nd, 2012. We knew that something was going on.
Duchenne muscular dystrophy is a muscle disease that affects 1 in 4,000 boys. And boys typically will lose the ability to walk by the age of 12 or so. Duchenne is so devastating in my mind as a dad and with two boys. They develop well. They learn to crawl and walk, and they're just doing great until this age of 6, 7, 8. And then all of that's gradually taken away.
Creed was about 15 months old when we first went to Duke. And I remember Dr. Smith walking in the room and shaking my hand and saying, "Hi, I'm Eddie Smith. I can't cure him, but what can I do for you and to help him?" And just at that, I lost it. Like, it's an aha moment. Like, this is where you're supposed to be. Like, he's going to do things to help Creed to have a better life.
I'm involved in several clinical trials here at Duke right now. Creed is involved in one in particular called an exon skipping trial. It's essentially a trial of a drug that's infused in his peripheral vein every week in an attempt to trick the gene into making the protein that's lacking in Duchenne. The protein's called dystrophin. When Creed comes to clinic, Creed will spend time with me. He'll spend time with a pediatric cardiologist. He will get an echocardiogram. He will get his pulmonary function testing done, and he'll spend a good bit of time, usually about 2 hours, with physical therapy and occupational therapy. And all of that's in one place, under one roof, over at Lenox Baker Children's Hospital. I'm very inspired by the fact that we are actually seeing dystrophin being produced. Whether or not it's enough to alter the expected course of the disease, we have yet to figure that one out.
I'm very optimistic. Watching him throughout the last year or two, you know, whether it's his gait, his walk, his run, his jump, going up and down the stairs, he hasn't slowed down one bit.
I think we're really on the cusp of having treatments that don't merely slow down the progression or even halt the progression, but begin to push it in a different direction in a good way and help these boys maintain and gain their strength.
Without Duke Children's, Creed would not be able to run and jump and play and keep up with his peers and play baseball. The people at Duke are so wonderful from the time we check in to the nurses, the doctors, the outpour of love. I mean, it's amazing. They treat him like a little prince.
Because of my job, I don't get to go very much, so that really makes me feel good.
Sometimes this job can be not the happiest job in the world, but people like Creed come along and they make me laugh and make me put things in perspective. These boys, their families are just amazing.
Ready for the payoff pitch? Here it is. It is a